Yank!
Hey!
Hey!
Shh!
Haha, it suits you.
Cute. Hey, Dog Day, are you sleeping? He looks so cute when he sleeps. I want to touch him.
Huh? Catnap, I had such a nice dream. What? What are you doing, Catnap?
Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. He will never want to see me again. What? Is he waiting for me again in the same place?
Shall we dance?
Let's play soccer.
Oh yeah, that's right.
What are you doing? Are you pretend to wrestling? Dog Day, where the f*** are you? It's a mess on the studio.
Sorry, chicken. My cat is laying on me, making it kinda hard to move.
Wait, when you said my cat, you don't mean...
Yep.
Damn it, Catnap.
Huh?
Can you try moving him?
I tried 6 hours ago.
Hey, Bobby, how can I make people like me?
Ooh, Catnap, that's simple. Just be yourself. And the best way to do it is with a smile that comes from your heart.
A smile, huh? Like this?
Oh no, no like that. It's not going to end like this, Catnap. I'm going to help you, whether you like it or not.
Bobby, no! No physical contact! Leave me!
It will be quick, just don't move. Gosh, how are you so sneaky? Crafty, can you help us with something?
Sure, what is it?
Don't you find this smile cute?
Wait, what were those two doing behind the bush?
Crafty? If I free him, he will cut my throat.
I think so, but why are you grabbing him like that?
Calm down, Catnap. It doesn't hurt.
Do you remember when we used to play like this? Isn't it fun?
Please, let me go. No, no more, please, stop!
You better learn to keep those guts in for the next time, my love. I love you so much.
Ah!
Are you having a nice walk?
Come, Catnap. I want to show you my room. Get in.
I love you.
Oh, love you too.
Aww.
Huh?
I have a plan.
No murder.
I got nothing then.
Later.
Cooking with Catnap feet Dog Day.
After that, turn it over carefully. Add some seasoning and butter. Voila. Our steak is done. 100% natural meat.
I'm not gay, Catnap.
Oh, shit. It's the lean monster.
I love lean. I will show you suffering.
That's hot.
What? You f***ing with that thing?
I'm so tired. Oh, it's you, Dog Day. I feel much better now, thanks.
there, handsome.
Had a bad day. I feel so sad. It's good that I have Dog Day.
Did they hurt you?
No, I'm okay. Did they hurt you?
Who cares?
I do.
Dog Day. Dog Day!
Oh, sorry about that, Hops. I am fine, I promise. Come on, we are almost at the soccer field. Once we are there, we can drop you off for practice.
Sometimes I worry about you, Doggy.
And that's what happened.
Did you just give her the flower and run away?
That is very confused, bro.
That's what I trying to said!
Did you even think about asking her out on a date?
A date?
Yeah. I know that she likes to go out in the afternoon to the forest near her house.
Really?
Hey, Catnap, that's a really nice plan!
Can we play now, Hoppy?
Oh boy, thanks you, Catnap. You saved my life.
See you, Dog Day.
See you guys. I will talk with she.
See you, Dog Day.
You look tired. Are you okay?
Oh, I'm fine. Don't worry.
But...
Angel, please get some rest.
But I'm fine, really.
If that's the case, then I'm left with no choice but to carry you, Angel.
What do you mean? Dog Day.
You can rest now, Angel.
Let's get back together. No! Catnap, my dear friend. Forgive me if I seem a bit puzzled, but I couldn't help but notice that object in your hand. What exactly are you holding there?
What? Oh, this? It's, nothing, Dog Day. Just a little something I picked up earlier. No need to worry about it.
It's great that you are watching this video. I would like to tell you about our friendship with Catnap. Oh, Catnap seems a little shy. But don't worry, he'll relax once he gets to know you better. In fact, Catnap has an incredibly good personality. He is kind, always comes to the rescue and knows how to support any conversation. He also supports me in my drawing hobbies and always praises my drawings. I am very happy that I have Catnap and I wish everyone had such a friend.
I maintain my impeccably silky fur through diligent grooming habits. I make it a point to meticulously lick my fur at least twice daily, ensuring that it remains soft and lustrous at all times.
You're a sick idiot, Catnap.
Let me help you, Dog Day.
Please, someone save me. I can't stand another minute of this. Watch out, Catnap. It's an attack. You have the right to lie down, not move and accept hugs. Well, I can also bite you, but it's out of great love, honestly.
Yeah! Oh, Dog Day, I can make you regret attacking me. For example, how do you feel about tickling?
No, please don't, Catnap.
Okay. Then I'll just hug you for a long, long time until you get tired of it.
I will never get tired of hugging you, Catnap.
Oh, Dog Day, I stumbled upon this exquisite daisy, and its beauty instantly reminded me of you. I couldn't resist picking it for you as a token of my appreciation.
Oh, Catnap, this is truly touching. Thank you ever so much for this thoughtful gesture.
5 minutes later.
And he gave me a daisy, can you imagine?
That's very nice, Dog Day. But be careful. Maybe Catnap just wants something in return from you.
Oh, no, I'm not like that.
Later that night.
It's not what you think, Crafty Corn.